Welcome, everyone, and thank you for joining me today. I hope everybody had a good weekend. I sure did. It was pretty eventful. I actually kind of kicked out just about maybe 20 minutes early on Friday and spent some time with friends and that. Spent some time with family, and yeah, it was real good. So I hope everybody had a good weekend as well. I had a couple of different things that I wanted to talk about today. One of them I probably will end up talking about this week. I'm not going to get into it, but it's sort of chapped me a little bit, but I have to look into this a little bit further. So without any further ado, we'll get into today's show. This is an update out of Illinois, okay? A recent court decision in Illinois could have major implications for trucking companies operating in or driving through the state. Okay. A federal judge in Illinois recently dropped a ruling that's got trucking companies on alert. The gist of this, basically, it's now easier for truck drivers to be classified as employees instead of independent contractors. Okay. The case began when Andre Prokhorov, and God forgive me if I slaughtered that name, I apologize. I haven't had enough coffee yet this morning. a driver for the Illinois-based IIK Transport sued his employer, alleging violations of the Illinois Wage Payment and Collection Act. Okay, the lawsuit was granted class action status, allowing a group of truckers to argue that they had been misclassified as independent contractors. Judge Manish Shah used the ABC test to determine that these drivers were employees, not independent contractors. Therefore, certain deductions from their pay were unauthorized under the Wage Act. And so why should anybody else care, right? Well, potential more lawsuits. Scopolitis, a law firm that specializes in the transportation sector, warns that this could unleash a slew of claims against interstate motor carriers that operate in Illinois. No minimum mileage. Okay. If you just clip the corner of Illinois, you know, on your cross country haul, you could be affected. Okay. Judge Manish Shah said that there's no minimum threshold for coverage under Illinois Wage Act. And the ABC test strikes again. All right. For those of you that might remember California's AB5 law, Illinois is using a similar ABC test to determine who's an employee. In this case, the judge found that there were no contractors based on the B prong of the test. Okay. And inevitably, what's the impact? Okay. Higher costs for trucking companies. 2, more protections for drivers. And 3, potential ripple effect across the industry, right? So this could potentially end up hitting other states as well. So if you are a trucking company, it might be a good time. It might be time to take a good hard look at your worker classifications. And if you're a driver, you might find yourself with some new employee benefits. Okay. So just a quick update on that. I guess if you operate in Illinois, if you run through Illinois, this may very well affect you. I guess we'll see to what impact. I don't believe that California that phone call got me distracted. I forgot to shut my phone off. I don't think that they have enforced that. If anybody wants to correct me on that, boy, I'm having a brain fart. I'm trying to remember, but to my knowledge, I don't remember hearing California enforcing that. But I could be wrong. If I am, I'm sure that somebody will leave me a comment down below. Again, if you're looking for any tips, tools, resources, My favorites are below. If you're looking for something else not listed, again, I don't like to, you know, bombard the description with a bunch of links and things. I do have other recommendations of tools and services that I really like. So if there's something there that, you know, you need a recommendation on or something, by all means, let me know. That being said, I hope everybody has a great Monday. Have a great start to your week. And until next time, I will talk to you later. And as always, be kind to one another.